Hey guys, Nicky Moons. We're gonna do another GTA 4 video. I know I already did one, but I'm gonna do another one. There's a mod I wanna show. There's different cop cars. But I'm gonna pause it real quick, because I don't wanna get copyright by the song. And put the copyright on share it wherever with my video. So we'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back again. We are back. Now.
Bikes.
We got another one. I'm taking that class.
Stay where you are, LCPD!
Give me this. Now give me this.
Drivers, though. stock now. Squat stock.
Drivers, yo.
Oh, come on.
crashed, so memory, yep. So we'll come back to it again. Mod's kind of heavy, but we'll be right back, guys. Don't worry. Okay, we're back. So the game did crash. That's because it's not bugged. It's probably how the mod can go. Yeah, it was he.
Or die. Look at me.
So it doesn't work with this one. It does not work. So I guess we'll go back to that one then. All right, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. I had to do it again because because the textures were missing, so I had to reload again because of that. Not again. That was actually quick though. Alright, guys, that'll be it for the video. Just wanted to make it kind of short here, so thanks for watching. Bye. Hope you enjoyed it, because I have school tomorrow and I got work the next day, so I decided to make a video of this. So cool mod, in my opinion. A lot of cops, a lot of everything. It's insane. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye. Hope you enjoyed. See you.